bodies strangely contorted. This one was poisoned. Could be a drek in its territory.
Take it easy. Come on.
Greetings, Quartermaster.
Honor and glory, Geralt.
How can I help?
Found your soldiers, meaning their bodies. Female wyvern killed them. They wandered into her hunting ground.
A wyvern? Bleu de piste.
Your men must have provoked her.
I see. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, as in the notice, Verfail.
Come on.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. What's that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offence, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Thank you.
old woman mentioned. A tripwire. Never known a monster to set a trap. Someone's here. Problem solved. Traps everywhere. Gotta be careful. Tripwire. Problem solved. Booby trap. Whoever said it knew what they were doing. One less to worry about. A tripwire. Problem solved. One less to worry about. 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 To worry about. One less to worry about. Journal. Little wear and tear. Someone's journal. Tripwire. Shit. before this opens. Movement. Ought to keep my ears open. Rustling. Over there. Look like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be. Rustling's coming from the barn. Something's not right. A tripwire. Problem solved. A tripwire. Problem solved. One less to worry about. One less to worry about. A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow. Just long enough to reach that upper level. Let's see what's up there.
Your reflexes have slowed. Hope you're not hurt. Those were my traps.
Letho.
Yeah, didn't expect to see you either. You one of them?
Who's them?
To the Emperor, mercenaries. To themselves, bounty hunters. To me, ordinary sons of bitches.
Well, got nothing to fear from me. Took a job from an old woman, supposed to get rid of the monsters here.
Did that already. Count on you remembering that when you collect your pay.
Hiding in a place overrun by monsters. Good idea.
Means people don't wander in by accident. And the ones who come on purpose, well, I'm prepared for them.
Assassins?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me. I'm an inconvenient witness, after all. I've run into loads of men out to kill me ever since I left Loch Mween.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not. Means Lewis sold me out.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda. Did a few jobs together once a while past. Lewis recommended this place to me.
You've grown careless. Let yourself be drawn into a trap.
Nah. Only traps here are the ones I set. Gotta get rid of them. Coming?
Lead the way. We got a plan of attack?
Yeah. Improvise. goddamn fools.
Shoddily armed for assassins.
They're just scouts. Came to see if Lewis was telling the truth. Rest must be waiting nearby.
And your old pal probably knows where.
He was the only one knew I'd be here. Must have told them. Think me and him are due for a little chat.
Could be interesting. Love to see it.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quicker. Stay close to me. It's one of those places that's hard to find if you don't know where to look.